Elsewhere, two of the NBA's best, LeBron James and Tim Duncan, facing off against each other, Cavs and Spurs in San Antonio. First quarter, LeBron going right at Timmy D. Oh. This is worth several looks. You have got to be kidding me.
Worth several looks unless you're Tim Duncan.
Soaring and scoring. Late second quarter, Cavs up five. LeBron again. And the foul on Tim Duncan. Cavs lead it by seven at the break. Fourth quarter, Cleveland up 10. LeBron drives, spins, hangs, hits, and another foul. Cavs up 12. Later fourth, Spurs down 7. Duncan trying to make something happen. Draws the foul, gets the roll. Spurs down 5. Under 2 minutes to go, Cavs up 4. LeBron James driving down the right side. Beats Duncan for the layup. Cavs go up 6. LeBron James virtually unstoppable. A huge road win for the Cavs, 88-81.